Hey, I'm Steve Moakler. I'm from Bethel Park, Pennsylvania.
But they don't slow down. The speed picks up. You start wishing you were young soon as you grow up.
My first memories of wanting to perform were actually just driving around in my mom's station wagon and hearing the radio and like picturing myself singing the song to in my elementary school auditorium. When I was about 16, I decided that this is what I wanted to do, and moved to Nashville after high school and just kind of started from the ground up. I love the singer-songwriter genre, and I feel like that's really my roots, is coming out of that just lyrically driven music and songs you could play on acoustic guitar. Between singer-songwriter, rock, and country, it's kind of, those are the three threads that make up my music. My biggest influences are, the first one that comes to mind is Bruce Springsteen. I just think he's an incredible performer and writes stuff that stands the test of time, which is what I want to do. I don't know if I've had a single big break. I feel like my career's been a series of little breaks. This guy named Dierks Bentley recorded a song of mine called Riser. And then this past year is the first time I've ever had any kind of radio airplay on FM. So it's just kind of just been one little break after another, and just growing that way. If I wasn't a musician, maybe work in landscaping or something, I don't know. When I see guys that just get off a truck and cut grass and then get back in and go home, I think that could be pretty cool. And you get a nice little tan too, so. I love building birdhouses, which is kind of an old man hobby. And I've built over 100 of them. And the reason I was inspired to start doing it was to help raise money for women who have been through the human sex trafficking. It's turned into a lot more than just a hobby. It's been a really cool thing to be a part of. I think the way I look at my career is a lot more long-sighted. I don't have a thing I want to do, you know, tomorrow or the next day, other than write and record songs that I want to sing 20 years from now.
I swear sometimes it feels like life's just a set up.